All right, play some historic brawl today. Raise the Redeemed, one of my favorite decks. Here we go. Let's do it. Oh, that will work. Let's do that first. What is this? Our equipments. I begin anew. Aw, come on. That's okay. Let's try it again. Ooh, Nicol Bolas. That will be interesting. That's a lot of land. We'll see if we can make that work. He's going to have ramp like crazy. Yep. Love to know where my ramp is, but I need, I guess, a little bit more white. Let's do that. Let's see if I can. Yep. That's not good. Get raised back out. Yep. Oh man. All right. I'll put Litho down next turn. Are you gonna play the four drop bullets? Nope. Now it costs five. Let's put the sphere out. Not like this. You serious? Okay. He's not drawing mana. Let's get this out. Probably destroy it again. That's okay. What? I need to order it out, but I need to destroy it too. Oh, it's gonna cost too much. I don't think I can get anointed down, but I don't think it'll do anything. Let's just take a look. What? Taking my stuff! Let's try this. Yep. Yeah, you get the twice. I guess I just hold back. I mean, I'd imagine he's gonna wipe the board anyway. Or just take my stuff more, or raise, will die again. Let's see. Oh boy, oh boy. Speaker of the. You took my. Okay. That's interesting. You can swing in. I really wish, but can't happen. But I can't do this. Yes, that's better. I can do. Nope. That is 6, 7. He's one. He still hasn't drawn mana. You serious? Not that it would help. He can copy that with Lithos. Without. Is that it? And now he has the mana. Yep. Now, this is going to be a lot of fun when this goes off. No, 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 no. Let's do this. That's 3, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Six. Gorgeous. He'll block. Even when that comes down, though. Now he can wipe the board, which I see coming. Or he'll take control of a lot of stuff. Even if you copy that. Huh. We'll see. He might have gotten one of my board wipes. He's looking for one of mine, I think. Does he even have enough to play any of them? Come on. Is that it? That's it. Not bad at all. Also, I have parallel lives in the deck too, so it would create more copies as well. Let's see. that. Sandworm Convergence is awesome in this deck. Just takes a while to get out on the field. Oh no. How dare. Really? Alright. I also have Regrowth in my deck. I can go get it back if I have to. Let's go ahead and copy that. Copies of tokens. Let's see. Yeah, I'll get Rally though. It's fun. Here we go. I can play that. Hey, Adamant. Then I could do this. See if I can wait a turn or two. No attacks. When this goes off, I'll Cleansing Nova. Which he sees coming, of course. Yeah, that's not good. Nothing has Trample. There's a lot of menace on the field. Let's do that. Now it doesn't have haste, but he knows not to play it. Okay. Nothing gets haste, right? No? Okay. Alright, it'll go off, and then we'll do destroy all creatures. Can you stop that with what you have? Nope. Two wins in a row. Awesome. That's one of my favorite strategies of this deck, is that exact combo. So I'm glad that worked out. I'm not sure if I should keep Smothering Tithe in the deck or not, though. Lots of fun. Let's go for one more. Ooh, I have this card in my deck too. That's a good idea for a deck. I haven't considered that for Historic Brawl. That's awesome. No way! Ah. Are you serious? Oh, this is going to be lots of fun. Mirror matching. I should put Gala in my deck. I don't have it in mine. Let's see. There's that. Yep. Sounds about right. Yeah, if I want to get Sandworm out, I need more. I'll put more green out. No. Yep. Gonna keep creating mana, most likely. So I want that. He'll most likely destroy this, because this card hardly ever lasts a turn, because it's so great. Like, I think I've swung with this card twice since creating this deck a year ago, so. Here it comes! Now, no point in wiping the board just yet. So I can do this. What can I do? What can I do? What can I do? What can I do? No, he'll just... I really wish I had four of these. But... Now he swings in. Nothing has vigilance. I lose a lot of life. But I think I can take it. I'm going to be very risky here. Because he could just play like a Mara's Wake and basically end the game on one turn. Which is what I like doing too. So. Yep. Wow. That is awful. What? Why didn't you swing in? Let's do this. Vigilance. Reach. No swinging in just yet. That's not good. That's not good. Yeah, reach. I'm glad I played something with reach. Now, we're getting closer to Samurai Convergence. I'll do this. Perfect. Do I attack in? He doesn't want to lose anything besides... And hopefully stand down. Perfect. There you go. Get rid of the lifelink one first. This was probably wrong to attack like this, but do that. Okay. I just need one more land. He'll probably destroy it too, knowing my luck. Oh, he's attacking. Okay. Oh, block there. And block there. Alright, let's get this thing started. Because then that thing can't swing in. He might play the same thing. Watch him play the same thing. Well, he can't. That's a dangerous card. All right. Is it worth it? I was guessing. Let's put that, that. Perfect. Now... Let's take a look here. I think I need to play Cleansing Nova. Because I think I have a lot of tokens. Yeah. I don't know if I should wait another turn, though. Well, that's not good. What? What? Oh, they're all indestructible. Okay. Alright, now let's take that. Alright. Oh, there it goes. Anything else swinging in? Yeah, I got a 9 swinging in. I'll go ahead and do that. Now, I hate doing this. I really don't want to. I think I need to do this. Or, if I reset the board, I keep getting tokens back. He has no life gain on his side of the field. You know what? Let's just keep doing this. Yeah, that's broken. What can I do? What can I do? I can do both. Luckily, that 6 can't. Yep. I think I need to do it. I think it's ready now. What a standstill. Yep. Now, if I look at this, what I can do is attack in with everything I have, because I think I have more than him right now. I could get rid of everything. I don't have enough mana. Huh. Guess I didn't get enough white. Keep overwhelming him. Do that. And then I'll get an angel next turn. I mean, well, this turn, so. And I get another out of that. A lot of things dying, unfortunately. And that's 20. Angel. That's not good. Yep. Now I can try to swing in again. Go. Yeah, that grenade gets rid of a lot of his board. Oh, in theory it did. Yep. I think I need to wipe the board. Now, because he has 20. Yep. Resolve. Decline. Now I can go get some stuff. Let's see, let's do... play this carefully, Zach. Let's get Anointed Procession. Draw it. Attack. Attack with everything. Because I need the damage to go through, even if it's one piece of damage. And if I have Sandborn Convergence out and Anointed Procession, I get a board back. And his might take a little bit longer to get. Potentially. He has no mana to protect anything. That's what I was looking for. Now, I can Wrath of God. Reyes back. And then next turn, play Anointed Procession. Okay. Now actually, next turn, I'm getting rid of every single one of those enchantments. But if I do that... That might have been a mistake, but we'll see. Last time. Oh, come on. I can block a lot of it, but I think that's game. His is... Where's that? Marshall. He creates tokens better than my deck does. I lost. What? Why did he just swing in? I would have lost hard. Ah, that would be why. Incredible. Well, that's a good game. Probably messed up there somewhere. It's all right. All right, we'll do one more to make up for that. Grinko, sorry. Well, let's get Legion's Landing out and then Rehiss out. There's something there. Oh. Well, they're gonna... Alright. Snake Eye. Titania Voice of Game. I don't know this card, do I? I do not. Hands are put into your graveyard from anywhere. You can't do that. Okay. Beginning of your upkeep, if there are four or more land cards in your graveyard, can you? Meld. Whoa, that's insane. Okay, well, we've got to stop that from happening. So we've got to ramp quickly. Oh, that's great. If I can create more threats. Go ahead and do it.
I am proud to fight by your side. Be strong. Becoming irritated. You are capable of more than you assume.
I will protect the virtue of this world. Be wary of the ground you walk on.
Yeah, that's not good. That's not good. That is fine with me.
Do not assume I am fragile.
All right. That's good.
Strength is born of struggle.
Harness the elements.
Tokens, but I need more things to block with. Not yet. And then next turn. We can begin anew when that goes off. This isn't good. Aw, man! Well, that's okay. We can figure something else out. Let's go ahead and draw a card. That is pretty awesome.
Talk of peace!
Now, block out. Let's do green.
The land shall conquer you.
See in yourself what I see.
There we go. That works. Now he can create something nasty. Yep, like that. Now, great. Yep, I know.
We go on with you. I brought some friends.
Rise, my elemental friend.
Just hexproof. You know what? You have to block all of this out to survive anyway, so. Good game. My emblem went off and I didn't get to use it. That's too bad. The cats. Well, I'm going to quit while I'm ahead. 3 wins, 1 loss. Not too bad, but thank you guys for tuning in. I look forward to another video sometime in the near future. Thank you so much. Thank you.